Make sure your code does nothing gracefully. Haha.